Hello guys, me Carson, this is Capricorn FF, and welcome to another edition of iRacing Career Mode. So, it's fun that tells us it's going to be a short day, so here I am in my qualifying lap, and then go on to the race, and I have to give you a spoiler alert, because as I kept going for the gears and trying to stay in the back of the pack, I couldn't avoid the spinning car on the inside of the apron, and the backstretch, so therefore I got caught up in it, and my day just ended that way. So it's not much to see, but it's still 30 minutes long, the video clip, and it's the Xfinity series, so people don't even watch the series unless top talent like Haley Deegan or I don't know, some other driver, or even Carson also there. Go on fire and win a few races, but that's not going to happen to either of them because of who they are and trying to show their stuff. But hey, it's racing and that's how it goes. So this is the end of my commentary because, you know, I crashed and I'll just be riding around, so. So, I may cap Gun FF. Hope you all have a great summer and peace out.
One to go. Next time by, you'll be lining up on the inside. Pit road is closed. There are two additional sets of tyres for this race. Be smooth and have a good run. Catcher, 9, car. Catcher, 1, car. Catcher, 3, car. Catcher, 8, car. You enter the closed pit, line up at the tail end of the field, pit box 10, 10, 5, 3, 2, 1, right here. Okay, punch it. They want you in single file. Get up, they come. Right here.
Okay, punch it.
Schedule some testing. We'll get them next time.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content. And if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some positive feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK, happy Corona Night 5. You'll have a great day and peace out.